Meanwhile, a fire ripped through a townhome in St. George last night, causing major damage. Firefighters say an e-bike's charging dock caught fire in the garage and quickly spread to another townhome. They tell us no one was hurt, but as you can see right there, that fire caused major damage to both homes and a car in the garage.